We are going back to the camp of rapper Sarkodie. Now, Sarkodie has put Atamfu to shame. All of you that have been tagging Sarkodie, the Sarkodie Stingy Men Association, number one, and he is the president, and then all of that. Sarkodie has paid a $13,000 of a baby detained at Red Hospital. Now, Ghanaian rapper Sarkodie is being applauded for his kind gesture. The Success Music Board has paid 13,000 Ghana cedis to settle the medical bills of a baby detained at the Red Hospital. A fund was being raised for Baby Rose when the rapper accepted to pay all the bills. Now, confirming this in a post, Metro TV shared a photo grid of Sarkodie and the baby. However, Sarkodie is yet to make any public post about this gesture. Yes, because we don't talk like that. We are not like some of you that you'll be telling people and then putting it on social media and all of those things, making videos on Snapchat. Yeah, so all of you guys have been saying Sarkodie and somebody, Sarkodie is stingy. You know, Bridget O2 of Metro TV actually posted the story, and she also tweeted it, and Sarkodie saw it, came into her DM and then asked about it, confirmed whether it was true, and then yes, it was true. He went ahead to send the 13,000 Ghana cedis, even though Bridget told him that people had already sent money through their mobile money number. Still, now Sarkodie insisted and then paid the 13,000, telling her that the amount previously donated, no one financial affair, no one for money, mommy, no financial affair, no one. I mean, these are the things we are here for. Every day, negative news. Sarkodie is a hypocrite. Hey, ko. Hombre. Opre papa. So kudos to Sarkodie. I mean, this is commendable. It may be more here because they could be called and could send his kind about or postee, then call phone won't donate. But this time around them, they're better. I'm drinking a man who took a cup.